Arntjen Solar North America was founded in 2008 and has been installing solar systems in Germany since 1978. With solar as our grassroots, we've expanded into the clean energy, electromobility, and conservation industries, which led to the creation of Charger Crew, an EV station supply and installation company. An electrician in the solar industry connects solar panels, inverters, and other high voltage equipment to a power supply.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Folkema. I'm a certified electrical technologist. I work for a company called Charger Crew out of Woodstock, Ontario. It's a sister company of Arntjen Clean Energy Solutions. Today we're going to view an installation of a solar array. Then we're going to go talk to an electrician, see what he does for a living. And we're going to check out a couple of EV charger installations. Come with me.
Mechanical aptitudes is important, as well as having time management skills. Problem solving is one of the most important skills for electrical technicians. An electrician may assemble, install, test PV-related electrical electronic wiring, equipment, appliances, and fixtures.
We're here with Darin, who's an electrician. Darin, what got you into being an electrician?
Well, I was a landscaper, and you get laid off here and there. My uncle was an electrician and needed help, so I decided to switch over and started from there.
Oh, wow. So do you like the job and what it entails?
Yes, the variety of it and just doing all different kinds of jobs is great.
What does a typical day look like then for you?
I do a lot of service work, so I could be at a job for an hour or two, or I could be there all day, and just every day is different.
So if you were going to give somebody advice if how to get into being an electrician, what would that entail?
You have to be good at math first, and that'll help you go to your apprenticeship, and then just being a hard worker and hands-on. You do a lot of hands-on things.
Thank you very much for meeting with us today, Darin. Thank you.
No problem. Thanks.
They often repair or replace PV-related wiring, equipment, and fixtures. At EV charge stations, an electrician will often pull wires through conduit, which is plastic tubing placed into the ground designed to insulate and protect the wiring. After the electrician runs wire from an electrical panel through the underground conduit, he wires the 8-gauge wire to the power connector plate. The electrician will connect the wiring to a power supply and use instruments to ensure if the unit is working properly and safely. Electricians will test to ensure proper grounding so the EV charge station is safe for consumer use. Math skills are especially important as electricians are responsible for choosing the proper gauge of wire to ensure proper amperage reaches the intended device. This is the plate that the charger head will be connected to with a quick connector. An electrician makes sure that electrical equipment is bonded to ground. This means all electrical equipment is safe from electrical shock for all those who use it. This makes for easy removal and replacement of the charger heads should there be an issue with the charger. Electricians are responsible for choosing and installing properly sized wire for power requirements of electrical equipment.
Well, that concludes another day in the clean energy sector. For more information on what it would take to become an electrician or other skilled trades, please visit skillsontario.com. Thanks a lot.